Everyone has a secret. Some are indifferent to it. Others are afraid of it. As a celebrity, denying their existence is always strong. It's a matter of time before they make it to our files.
Evidence can be incriminating, as is dirty laundry. That's why it's always good to clean up after yourself. Bugger of source that the Pakistani celebrities are not very good at it, and they leave behind a lot of evidence. And that evidence has a way of landing into our laps, or in this case, my files. Welcome to Cell 224. I'm Munib Nawaz. And today we'll be arresting one of Pakistan's weirdest looking drummer called Gumby. You might think, you know, Gumby is a very sharif and bhola bhala guy, but you really don't know your celebrities till we get him here in cell 224. We have a long list of accusations against Gumby. It's time for him to answer these questions and prove whether he's innocent or guilty. Mr. Pinto, aka Gumby.
Mr. Nawaz,
आपको पता है आप सेल 224 में क्यों आए हैं?
I'm not sure.
You know why people are called to cell 224, right? Gumby, the first accusation is that you've been playing for the last 17 years. What all have you done besides drumming?
I came in the industry as a drummer.
Yeah.
Not as a carpenter or as a guitar player.
We're not talking about that. We're just talking about drumming.
So,
anything else that you can do or have done for the industry?
Yeah,
like,
I'm a bass player, I'm a guitar player.
Okay, have you ever played on an album with your guitars or bass?
No.
You've just done drumming. Have you composed any song?
Recently, yes.
Which song?
Bass, no. No, nothing that I've put out.
Why?
I just don't feel the need that I want to put it out, just not yet.
Why, you've been playing for 17 years, don't you think it's time enough for you to, you know, start composing or do something else besides drumming for a change?
Is time some criteria for anything at all?
Yeah.
And why so?
Because see, if you've been doing something for a very long period of time, you need to evolve. That's my point. 17 years is enough time for somebody to evolve. And if you haven't evolved as a drummer, you're just like lagging behind. Or what's the reason?
So what makes you think that my contribution in a Janoon album or
I'm asking you, I'm asking you, what is your contribution besides drumming?
Mike, I am a drummer and that's what I've been contributing till now. But
so you,
if I start,
do you compose, do you tell them this is the sort of drumming you want to do for the album, this is...
No, my work has been different in every single album or every single setup that I've played with.
That's my next question, we'll come to that later, but tell me, what have you done something that may or may not put you in a different light than just a drummer? Are you just a drummer that people pay you and you're drumming for them? That's all.
Yeah, it's simple. I specialize in playing drums.
Yeah.
That's all that I do.
Okay. So what about your bass and guitar thing? Why do you not do it? Do you think
because
you're not good
enough? I don't think I am good enough yet
okay.
to put out work as a guitar player or as a bass player.
Do you want to do that?
Yes, I do.
That's cool, because it's time, man. I personally think it's time for you to move on from just being a dhol player to somebody who's bigger and better than that.
No, my primary instrument has always been drums,
yeah.
Percussions. But
see, there's so much that people can do with just the drums. They can help people compose, they can help people do so many other things. Why haven't we heard your name in the compositions or lyrics or anything besides the drums? That's my question.
That's because, like I said initially, my whole idea of a musician was basically the fact that I play a rhythmic instrument. It's not a melodic instrument. And again, my sole reason for having a keen interest in playing acoustic guitar and playing bass was that I learned to compose.
Yeah.
So of course, unlike most songwriters who do play a melodic instrument, for instance, Mikal Hassan, he was primarily a piano player. He wasn't a guitar player. He used to play the piano.
Yeah.
And again,
but we're not talking about Mikal Hassan. We're talking about you. What
I'm talking.
I don't need examples. I'm talking about you.
Yeah.
Mujhe apne baare mein batao.
Yeah. So I'm just explaining you exactly that since I do not, or I have not been playing a melodic instrument for the longest time, so thus explains why.
So abhi guitar bajana kyun shuru kiya? Because you thought you were being sidelined as a drummer, ke kya logon ko drummers ko waise importance milti nahi
hai. I don't think I need to prove anyone. Actually, I don't need to prove to anyone of what level of a musician I am, or a drummer, or a guitar player, or a bass player I am. Yeah. I do what I do for my own satisfaction.
So, but why are you out there in the market then?
I'm out there in the market to play music and make money, man.
Yeah, so, okay, if you're out there in the market and if you've reached a level after 17 years that you don't have to prove to anyone, why are people questioning you?
I've never had to prove to
anyone. Yeah, you don't, that's what all artists say, they don't have to prove their work. But see, if you're out there in the market, that means you're out there to prove something. ठीक है, अगर आप कुछ प्रूव करने के लिए बैठे हुए हैं, देन प्रूव इट.
मैं कोई एक
सूडो की बात नहीं हो रही, सूडो की बात नहीं हो
रही. मैं घर पे बैठ के नहीं बोलूंगा कि मैं एक ग्रेट म्यूजिशियन हूँ और मेरा म्यूजिक बाहर नहीं निकलना चाहिए. आई नीड टू पुट फूड ऑन द टेबल एंड इट्स अ सिंपल एंड अ वेरी बेसिक बैलेंस दैट आई स्ट्राइक कि मैं म्यूजिक बनाता हूँ, मुझे शौक है म्यूजिक बजाने का और मुझे पैसे मिलते हैं.
तो पैसे के लिए आप कोई भी म्यूजिक बना दोगे?
नहीं, not necessarily. वो मेरे मूड या मेरे चॉइस पे डिपेंड करता है जो मुझे.
What makes you differentiate कि आप किसके लिए काम करोगे किसके लिए नहीं करोगे?
That depends on my technical expertise as a musician, कि मुझे किस टाइप का म्यूजिक पसंद है और किस टाइप का म्यूजिक मैं अपने लिहाज से प्रमोट.
Tell me if somebody gets Gumby on their team, what are they getting? Besides that, somebody who can just.
They're getting an extremely skilled musician.
Musician or a drummer?
A musician.
Okay, what's the difference?
A musician is someone who understands the whole setup as from a bass player's perspective, from a guitar player's perspective. And
I think you're lying. You know why? Because you're hiding your face behind those glasses. Why don't you take those off and let's get the.
Well, now talk.
So, tell me, you're a musician.
Yeah.
You're not a drummer.
Yes, please.
What are they getting if they get Gumby on their team? A drummer
is just a drummer who plays the instrument.
Yeah.
I just don't play the instrument.
What do you do?
My compositions as a rhythmic player is based around.
Have you done something for somebody? Just ke liye aap mujhe batao ki ji maine ye kiya hai.
You can pick out a Junoon album. You can pick out a Noori album.
Does it put your name in the credits?
Yeah.
As the composer.
As the composer, as in.
As in, if you're saying that you've
for instance, if Mikael Hassan has written a song, that does not mean the song just consists of a melody.
Yeah,
like it's like if Papu's playing flute on his album.
Yeah,
Mikael hasn't arranged his flute parts for him.
Yeah,
he arranges the flute parts.
But wo batata to hoga na ki bhai aapne is tarah ka bajana hai, and then do you have you ever had an issue with saying ki yaar is tarah nahi, let's do it this way? आप ये करते
हो? Let me ask you a question.
Don't ask me a question. I'm the one asking questions.
No, but I think it's important that I ask you a question. When you listen to a specific musician, can you tell that musician on different albums?
Yeah.
You can.
Yeah.
Why?
Because see, what
that signature style?
He has a signature style. Exactly. And see, with you, what is lacking is your signature style. Or tell me what your signature style is. Is it Najm Shiraz? Is it Milestones? Is it Junoon? Is it Noori? Is it XYZ? Is it ABCD? It's
Noori has a signature style of composing.
I'm not talking Noori. I'm talking Gumby.
Yeah, but I've been a part of all these bands.
Yeah. So see, with every different band, what you've done is you've changed the way you play. ठीक है, इट डजंट साउंड. और व्हाट यू आर सेइंग इज
गंभीर. इट्स द नेचर ऑफ द म्यूजिक दैट.
आर यू सेइंग जुनून प्लेज द सेम म्यूजिक एज नूरी और एबीसीडी?
आप मुझे ये बताएं कि जब आप एक गोरे से बात करते हैं या काले से बात करते हैं तो आपकी एक सर्टन स्टाइल होती है बात करने की.
हाँ.
जो कि आपकी आईडी होती है.
हाँ.
तो हाउ कैन यू क्वाइट एक्सप्लेन समथिंग लाइक दैट इन म्यूजिक? आई मीन इन सिंपल वर्ड्स, इफ आई एम प्लेइंग विद एनीवन.
या
anyone who's a serious fan or a serious listener who listens to my work will know that
if you're playing with a fan or a listener.
No, someone who's my fan or someone who understands what I'm doing,
yeah,
or who's a serious listener, for instance,
yeah,
will know exactly that's me playing.
Okay, tell me about your thing. Like you're saying that you've contributed a little more than drumming. Why is Ali Noor going on the website saying that all you did in the contribution of the album was to play drums?
That's what I joined the band for. I didn't join the band as a website designer.
See, what he's saying is his Gumby sole concern has been to play drums for the band, and his involvement in many other aspects of Noori's work has been minimal.
So, what kya chah raha tha ki main uske kapde dun?
Yeah, but you know, besides that, have you done anything else besides drumming for the band? Like you promoted yourself, you promoted them.
आप मुझे ये बताएं, आप
you got them such a big fan following.
No, you're here to interrogate me. What if this guy asks you to start sweeping the floor? Are you going to sweep it?
That is not the question that you can ask me.
But my point here is that when you are asked.
But if you are in a team, if you're in a team, is that why you have not been able to work with the team for long enough?
I've not been able to work with a lot of people for many reasons.
Like?
So many things, people don't practice what they preach.
Okay. So has he been not doing enough work for Nuri?
Listen, Nuri has always been basically Ali Noor and his brother.
Yeah.
And if you take the current situation of the band, again, it's only the two of them that are there in that band now. So that's what Nuri has always been. It has not been a third person outside that setup. And these were Ali Noor's words in which he has said that Ali Noor and Hamza are Nuri.